Hi everyone, my name is Gabriel Gadges and I'm here to do a quick review on the Alesis DM-8 drum machine. And pretty good. The price is okay. It's about around $500 for the module. In the box includes all the pads you see here, the drum machine. It does also have a software that comes. It's an easy drummer you can download, and the drumsticks. So all you have to get it is a seat, a chair, and also a bass pedal if you're no drummer. And also the DM8 does have an input if you have an iPod or anything like that, that you want to play along or practice your songs. If you have, it does have that, which it makes it really easy to practice at home. And of course, all the features, like you can play with the metronome, you can, you know, tune your own tempo and all that. The sensitivity is okay. It has a good sound. I'm gonna show you. The right cymbal has three different sounds. So overall, it is a very good drum machine. It has a USB output, so you can connect to your computer if you want to do recordings. And of course, it has the regular headphones and also left and right output. It has MIDI input, but does not have MIDI output. So I personally prefer to have MIDI output so you can do more. And you can connect to other modules and all that, but it's a personal preference, and also for the price, you do not always get what you want. So I'm gonna show you a little bit, a few of the sound that this drum has, and then you can check it out and see how you like it. I'm gonna press mute on the microphone so you don't hear the ambience, which right now you can hear all the pads. You're gonna hear only the drum machine sound. Thank you very much for watching the videos. Please leave comments, like the video, share with your friends if you like, and see you soon.